further so as to not risk my credibility. All I know is there's a woman out there whose story should be heard. If she chooses to talk, we all must listen.
This must be what my dad was talking about.
You need to find out what he knows. Now.
Dad? Dad! Dad! Maybe try calling him again?
I've been calling him. It's going straight to voicemail, which is full.
What?
I'll give you two some space.